this is King Mary, Larry K. Street, the Wild Wild Beast. Straight knee, take the street. Straight ball hog, word up. Niggas know what time it is. Straight up. Straight motherfucking death squad. We can stand in the water and can't get wet. That squad always got some fly shit on deck.
What's up with that money grip? Yeah, I get hip to my tune and yo, watch me flip the master, the ultimate funk freaker. I'm unique, I got soul on my sneaker. I don't female with a fat tail. I never like college, so yo, fuck yeah. If you don't know me by now, I'm Puerto Rican.
When the track be creeping, she be freaking when she speaking.
The bad mama jamma, still but the grammar. Fuck the bullshit, let's get legit. Yes, me the hurricane, yo, I pack skills. So I keep on stepping like I'm doing drills.
Drinking no English, nigga, you wish you had it style. More distinguished than this. Piss ain't the word, so observe. I would break your flow down to a science and kick it to the curb. First hand dirt and jungle poetry. You see me, G, we or E, it's something out this anatomy. Found the words of motherfucking technology. And we out, G.
Minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, ignition, liftoff, liftoff, 30 minutes after the hour.
High as a motherfucker.
That my style is superb.
Word.
For what it's worth, I'm getting off planet Earth. But I gotta redefine gravity first. So I figure I get my guns out to bust the biggest cap from the demand of the trigger. I'm equipped to dip with a knapsack in a survival kit with blunts and shit.
Word.
I'm in all black with a face muzzle on the double to NASA to hijack a space shuttle. More anxious than curiosity. I entered the back door with animosity.
Here's Murray.
Searching for the astronauts, checking my watch, determining the time I had to be out. I found my prey without a second delay. Suited up, strapped down, straight and on my way. With 5 seconds to lift off, I was in the hell. And I escaped from the world.
It's the world.
I escaped from the world. Destination, which was Mars.
Oh,
this planet was foreign and new. As I'm puffing on the blunt, observing the view. To my surprise, a spaceship arrived. Out came a Martian with 6 fingers and 3 eyes. He spoke a bleaky type of dialect, but understood my former intellect. I said, I'm Keith Murray from the planet Earth, where I'm psychosomatic and homicidal with a virus. My hypocritical form of words bust his brains, and then the whole atmosphere changed. I was surrounded by some Martians in the hunt about the front. I used my last resort, pulled out the blunt.
What?
Got the whole Martian crew blitted. So not my chance to try to get acquitted.
Hey.
I said, I escaped from the planet Earth to let my mind untwirl because I'm mad at the world.
Wow.
And the murder wasn't premeditated.
What?
My language was just misinterpreted. One acknowledge I'm right and pulled out the peace pipe. About to set the vibes right. He lit it with his finger. I smelt the Martian Buddha linger. I felt good cause I released some anger. No sooner than the cease of the herb ignited. night. I was headed back to Earth at the speed of light. Upon my return, niggas thought I was in jail. Nah, kids, I escaped from the world.
World, world, world.
Escape from the world.
Escape from the world.
From the world,
well, well, well,
escape this.
Well, 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 well,
escape this. 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 Get in ya.
The most beautifulest thing in this world is just like that.
I get in ya.